Loose behind the Ottawa goal. Throws it back towards the net. The blue line rather picked off by Hoffman. He's got Turris with him and Carlson jumping in. Hoffman in, centers it, scores! Kyle Turris, overtime winner. And the Ottawa Senators have handed the Montreal Canadiens their first home loss of the season and are now 5-1 on the road.
What a play by Mike Hoffman. Carlson, and then he freezes Jeff Petrie and rifles a bullet across to Kyle Turris. Turris shows soft hands to corral that pass. Just think of how hard this puck is going across, because Condon is already moving that way. Turris corrals it and beats Condon up into the top of the net for his 8th goal of the season.